Yeah, BP, sorry about that. It really didn't want me to stream, I guess. Oh well.
It happens.
Okay. Okay, spoilers, I can't do it. That was awesome.
In the pent call? Yeah, having a tank or a heal makes it a lot easier.
Yeah, I think when I ran this through in my head, I was accounting for pulling in my healer. And then I just didn't.
Give me a second, I'll fully open the pent.
Alright, cool. Buffs going a little bit, that might help. Delicious buffs.
They make it easy.
Chat says, I like big buffs and I cannot lie, and he is right.
Aha. You guys are gonna be doing some AC too?
Gonna be. We're 10 steps ahead of you, man.
You're already there?
Oh yeah.
What are you doing?
Well, I have two of my accounts. I got personally here. And I was thinking we were going to do some Nepeth.
Oh, yeah.
Should be able to pull that off with even just the three of us, if you wanted to join.
I've got a level 30 to kind of level. Is that too low?
Might be a bit low for good experience here. But at the same time, it wouldn't be detrimental.
Depends how you make... It depends on the bridge, right?
Yeah, and right now the bridge is my 42.
Well, I also have... yeah, yours... What about Wrath? Has he got a... He says 41, right?
Yeah.
Log drugs, FMA, yes.
Yeah, I think that's the plan, is to do log drugs, IF, and MA.
Do you have an... Okay.
Which, I could do that alone, so, you know, having you guys alone
well,
would
I could,
make it more fun.
Yeah, I mean, I could do that with my other characters, my both my other characters, and they're both on different counts, so I can do that. Let me see what I got here.
Alright, I'm going to rush this bad boy here. activated my debuff. Why wouldn't he?
Well, yeah. That's what I'm saying.
There we go.
Now, is Trim coming along, or is he... Because I saw him.
Thought, but I haven't seen him on, so I don't know what the plan is. Oh, man. That Dillo slowed me to almost a stop. Not quite where we need to be.
Take us that little bit too much damage.
Yep. I'm not surprised. He's, you know, Zealot's not very tanky.
Just gotta check something on a level here.
I'm gonna bounce through this portal. Try and avoid, you know, sudden mysterious death.
He's only 25. Is that your music? No, it's their music.
Yeah, I don't have any music going.
Well, there's Jaden Hawkeye. He's 46. Cyborg is 50. I came on with a... Apparently I have my music really cranked up on this tune.
Nice.
And they're playing at Cragstone, and I logged in where I logged out there.
Oh no. I will be right back. I'm gonna grab a drink. And then we'll figure something out. I might have to grab my healer too.
Oh, it is that.
I'm back. Now, if doing the path or something like isn't ideal for you guys, we can try something else.
Well, no, it's just that I've got so secure. What's that stupid password? Huh.
Yeah, the closest like thing I have to this is like a 28.
A 20.
28, yeah.
28. Okay. Whoops. Well, what the hell?
Lexar in my stream, I hate you. I just need you to know that.
No, I just don't know if I'm doing... No, that's right. Oh, it's not working. Like, what the hell? Let me try this. Let me log out again. For some reason, it's not logging my other account in.
That's tricky. Been reading a lot about people having login issues, but most of that was with AC1.
Yeah, I mean, this is kind of weird to say, no, do you want to move your account? And I go like, what? I didn't do that last time.
I accidentally logged into my fourth account a little bit ago, and I never did anything with it. Like, I bought it out of frustration because my second account isn't actually my account.
Right.
And then I never, like, gave the game any time to return and actually do something with it. I was supposed to replace all the characters on the second account, you know? And just never did. Now it feels highly wasteful.
Okay, well, at least that gave me incorrect password. Oh, check the proxy firewall.
Say on this character. That's awesome.
Like, this is so weird because I played this the other day. And yet it's not allowing me to log in now.
Yeah, I don't know what the problem would be.
I'll try doing this. Okay, that worked. That is just weird.
That is very weird, man. Those things are such a pain.
Oh, yeah.
I only have one character with all of them done. And that was pure luck.
Alright, now let me try to get the other account. Did you ever play Lord of the Rings?
I think I briefly tried it.
It's completely different from this.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. And that's why I didn't really ever try it more than just the once. That was back when I had kind of blacklisted Turbine entirely. I had no interest in playing their games after they shut this down the first time. And looks like I'm going to be picking that back up again.
Well, yeah, blacklisting them because, well, I don't know.
They obviously just don't care, so, yeah, not giving
them
money.
Well, it's not turbine anymore. It's now standing stones, and it's,
Yeah.
Oh, what is going on? Why didn't that work? Can't open the data files. Check that they exist. Any permission to write to them? Like, it was working fine before, running two accounts, but I...
Are you using the same install of Asheron's call?
Could be.
Because that won't work.
Oh, okay. So I have to do another install.
Yeah, what I did, I just copied the whole folder and made a new shortcut for it.
Oh, okay. All right, let me try that. Well, I can't. I'm running the other one. All right, let me exit. Exit. Quit. Not leave world. Quit. Boom. There we go.
Lexar,
now,
I really do hate you. Lexar,
couldn't do this. Couldn't do this easy. No, no, no. Okay. Local turbine. Asheron's call. There we go. Oh no, is this Asheron's call or is Asheron's call 2? No, that's actually Asheron's call. That's not EC2. All right, let's go back here. Try under program files. There's a turbine here. Nope. Then where the hell am I? Files. All right, now I'm confused. Because that's just Asheron's call. So where did they install Asheron's call to? That's Lord of the Rings. Then where the hell is DDO?
Don't know.
All right, let's try here. Oh, here we go. There we go. All right, now I'm going to copy this. Copy. Now, I have to create a separate desktop icon launcher?
Yeah, because the current one will point to the first one. Now, alternatively, you can just double-click the AC2 launcher in your copied folder, and it'll just work fine. But
okay.
I store my passwords in my... shortcut, so they all automatically just launch for me.
Okay, so but in order to set that up, wow, it's really slow.
I forgot how ridiculous zealots are for damage.
Oh, we did the lost. What do you call it? Lost.
Company?
Lost company the other day.
Yeah.
Alright,
that's a solid quest to do for experience in the 30s.
No, we were in the 40s.
Ah, well, still. It's a good little boost for the 40s.
I won't let me rename that. Alright. So in here, the launcher. I just fire the launcher up, or can I make a... How do I make a copy?
A copy of what?
The launcher. The application launcher.
Well, if you copied the entire program directory...
I did.
Then all you have to do is create a shortcut, and you can... Of the ways to do that, my favorite is to right-click, hold down, and drag away to wherever you want to make the shortcut. And when you let go of right-click...
Of the launcher.
Of the AC2 launcher.exe file.
Yeah.
Yeah, if you right-click... If you drag right-click to wherever you want to make the shortcut, it'll give you a small menu. Copy, oh. Move, or create shortcut.
Just oh, okay. All right. Shortcut. All right, put that back. All right, so the launcher's there. I've got AC2 launcher shortcut.
Perfect.
Which is different from AC2 launcher application, which is the other one.
Yeah, because the one is going to launch your main one that you installed probably, you know, a long time ago, and the other one is going to be your copy of it.
Okay, so let's try this.
Like, just for odd example, since I have four accounts, I have four copies of it on my drive.
Right. So let me just try this. Call that again. All right, and we'll put that in.
80% Vitae now. That's awesome.
I can fix all that for you.
I can too. I'm going to get my second account and actually get a healer involved, so I can kill things without immediately dying. Yeah, I'm going to get a Snapchat from my viewer Lexar in a moment here with a picture of me dying. He just loves rubbing it in that I'm dying.
Okay, so we got that. All right, that one is up and going. Okay. Now, if you have guys, a bunch of guys are level 20s, we could just run around White Bay hunting. Like 28 or whatever it is. Right?
Well, you have to be 30 to get to Linvac. All the old workarounds don't work anymore.
Oh, okay. Do you have some guys we could run some stuff on to get them to 30?
Could probably
like you could do out. You could do, like, for instance, if you're not doing vaults, you could do
pretty much fetish hunting would be the order of the day, because that's by far the easiest thing to do for good experience.
Yeah.
Because a lot of the Omishan vaults are level 30. With the exception of like 2 or 3. And actually, that's another thing. At some point tomorrow, I need to do a recording of the 2-2 vault. Because it is my least favorite vault by far. And I really just have to have a recording of that.
I'm just trying to think what I want to bring in. Here, why don't I bring in... Well, no, I'll bring in this guy. Alright. So, do you want to go to the FETS?
Yeah. Give me a minute to get this.
Well, it'll take me a while to coordinate this.
Yeah, that's fine.
I'm just trying to get... See, one of them... They both... The Legion's Hall, right, is in Icarus, so I can just move them outside the Icarus.
Totally. Yeah, that portal has a level 30 requirement to leave the to leave the hall. So I'd be stuck in there. Ooh, the lag is real.
Okay, there's one, there's two.
Okay. 7% Vitae heal on one go. That was nice.
Well, I said I can fix your Vitae. That's the only reason I want to level up the other guy, because then I'll have two Vitae guys. So I can't Vitae heal any of my guys on my main account.
Yeah.
Because my Vitae healer is on my main account. They all powered my Vitae healer.
Nice.
See, that's why they were complaining the other night when we were doing the grinding, right, that Alex wasn't getting his full thing, because my level 44 Vitae healer, right, is underneath him, and everybody else is underneath that.
Gotcha.
So he was a little bit perturbed by all that.
Todd in my stream chat here. I thought I'd stop by to say hi. I haven't talked to you in a long time. Hope things are well. Todd, I've been super busy with school. I haven't really reached out to anyone, so you're not alone, and I'm sorry for that, but it's good to see you on, man. Thanks for stopping by. Alright. I'm going to hop over to... I don't even remember what he was.
I don't know what that is.
Now I think I'm just terribly confused. I don't remember what account he was on. I have a 25 on this account, but he was my solo character. The only thing he did was solo.
Oh, this character has a clarinet.
I always carry instruments on my characters. It's too much fun.
Alright. And you know what I've got on this one? I better put that... I've got a Warath stone.
Oh, a warder stone, nice.
No, a Warath warder stone, yes.
Yeah.
And you know what that does?
It makes Warath ignore you.
Nope.
Oh.
Usage. No, details. General. Am I clicked on it. Warder Stone. Using the Warder Stone will protect you and your fellowship from the Warath knockback attacks.
Oh, that's useful.
This protection will last 60 minutes.
That is incredible.
Yeah. I don't know if it's a one-time use.
Oh, I'm sneezing. Excuse me, guys.
I don't know if it's one-time use or not, but, like, that's interesting. All right, now, can you do slash follow? Yep, yes, you can. I just gotta figure
likewise,
out which
Todd,
way
seriously,
I gotta go.
If you ever need, I'm here, man. I'd be your first line of defense, bro. I really appreciate hearing it, though. It's freaking awesome having you around, man. You're the best. School is extremely stressful, but it's not hard yet, so I have no real complaints.
Oh.
As long as I keep getting C's, I'll be
I'm
happy.
I'm on an island.
Not that I got one C last semester, and I don't know why, but all the rest of my grades have been freaking stellar, so I can't complain about anything. I just gotta do the work. I spent all afternoon doing all my work. I got a little bit more to do tomorrow, but I'm not too worried about it. I work the overnights all week, so I'll have more time. It'll be nice. Getting to read and catch up. I'm gonna unmute myself from Discord so these guys don't hear me ranting.